Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If a squared plus 1 equals 3a, b squared plus 1 equals 3b, a does not equal to b, what is the value of 1 over a squared plus 1 over b squared? From the first given condition, we move 3a to the left-hand side. Then we have, from the second given condition, we remove 3b to the left-hand side. This is the third condition. A does not equal to b. From these three conditions, we have the following important result. A and B are two different roots of x squared minus 3x plus 1 equals 0. This is a quadratic equation, has two roots. If we replace x by A, it is true. If we replace x by b, it is true. This implies a and b are two different roots of this quadratic equation because a is not same as b. Based on this result, we apply the root theory. What is the root theory? The sum of two roots equals negative b. Negative negative 3 is positive 3. The product of two roots equals c. C here equals 1. What is the question? This is the question. We consider the common denominator, which is a squared times b squared. The numerator should be a squared plus b squared. From the right-hand side, we want to use this result to simplify to find the final answer. This means we want to rewrite the right-hand side in terms of a plus b and a times b. The denominator is a times b then squared. The numerator is a plus b squared minus 2ab. Here, the numerator is a squared plus b squared. The first part, a plus b squared equals a squared plus b squared plus 2ab. Here we have minus 2ab. Plus 2ab minus 2ab cancel each other. Then we have a squared plus b squared. Now we are ready to use this result. Replace a plus b by 3, a times b by 1. Then we have the final answer. 7 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.